ruin this touching moment.
Beep up and QWERTY, everybody!
Sunset looks like, and that's a sunset.
Yeah, but it's not actually a sunset.
Get off me! That's a sunset! Maybe you should get your eyes recalibrated.
Maybe you should dip eyes.
Gonna be out on the range, riding the prairie, through winding canyons, down cactus wing valleys, speckled with jackrabbits and other rodents. Vultures fly overhead and cattle graze on that sweet, sweet hillside grass. Gather around the campfire, telling stories about the gold claim that never was. Laying back on your saddle blanket and staring up at the moonlight. Probably sleep under it too, because that's awesome. Waking up early in the morning, I hit the trail before noon. Look at the oxen up to the wagon. It's time to go. Sarah, bless her heart, comes down with the dysentery. She breaks a leg and an ox runs free. We spend an entire day looking for it, but we can never go back to domesticated life after tasting freedom. Sarah, bless her heart, passes away from the dysentery. We bury her and erect a gravestone that reads, "Here lies Sarah. She died of the dysentery." LOL, that's super diarrhea. She would have wanted it that way. She would have wanted to remember it as a girl who died of super diarrhea. She told me so. But without Sarah in the party anymore, we can finally up our meal rations to fall and live like kings all the way to Oregon. Yeah,
my favorite part of that game was throwing the spear at the fish in the Amazon River.
Well, that was a different game. That was the Amazon Trail.
Oh. Boy, I can't wait to put on that blue and yellow jumpsuit when the apocalypse happens.
Up.
You gotta
do it. like a tumbleweed in the wiki wiki wild wild west. Desperado, rough rider. No, you don't want nada. None of this. Six gun in this, brother running this. Buffalo soldier looking like, don't you? Any guess that's it? This silly Hatchworth, it's nighttime. It'd be night dreaming, which I suppose is regular dreaming. Never mind.
The more you know.
Hey, y'all thinking what I'm thinking?
No.
I think it's time to say hello.
Serving merchandise for the low price of money. Step right up. It's a hot and fresh CDs straight from the presses.
Your Blu-rays.
And tomorrow we'll have autographs for only an hour for some reason, but good luck.
We're flying out. We gotta leave at 1:30.
Yeah, so you gotta catch us while we're there for an hour.
What is this?
Don't worry, I'm sure we can build Frosty again next year. There's still some magic in that old hat. Whatever this story's about. We're talking about cowboys. New Vegas just got a Western, right?
Cowboys.
All right, we're playing something, okay? Now don't forget, when you hit a little ditty that goes, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Okay, something like that. It's like right in the beginning, after the drums. We're all gonna go like this. You gotta do a little thing at the end. Like you're throwing cool sweat off, or I don't know.
Who sweats on the rim of their tie?